We got a camera backstage. It looks like we have a brawl in our hand. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He lands a piercing chop. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. I think I heard something cracked after that knee to the chops. Shows no mercy in that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap. Ha!
He's looking at it. He comes up big there.
He's looking good now, guys.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
Mr. McMahon knows how to polish off an opponent. He lands the overhand. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Ouch. He's delivering an old-fashioned. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
Can he end it here?
That might be the end of Mr. McMahon tonight.
They're on the move again. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Got him with the elbow drop.
He is a one-man gang in there.
A bad spot to be in for Mr. McMahon. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Incredible! This has to be it.
A vicious attack on Mr. McMahon right now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Mr. McMahon, oh, low blow.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He got him good there. This one's over.